Whittleton Creek, Vermont. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Mr. Cassidy, I'm sorry for the delay. I'm ready to take you to the house.
Yes, now this is more like it. This I can use. Very nice indeed.
Frank, go outside and check the garden. I want to know how visible this vault is from the outside. Anything sticking out of the ground, weird sloping things like that.
You got it, sir.
So you're looking to sell this for, how much was it again?
Sounds about right.
I suppose that's not unreasonable. And this vault unit?
It's quite versatile.
Internal climate control and explosive laser
signal. No, no, don't turn it back on!
Yes, it is done. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Hmm.
Janice's oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed. A ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47. A robe for Janus? What could he need that for?
At last, the actions of the first constant catch up. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get. We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end.